And it was inspired by the students that I had in, I was offered a chance to teach this 18th century counterpoint class by my friend, Father Kevin Waters. And so I was teaching this class and had to get ready to teach, and you know, I hadn't thought about this in a long time. So I took out these old counterpoint books. They were gonna, so because I wanted to brush up, you know. And so I thought, and then there was no ragtime rhythms. And so I read this and I thought, well, Bach just didn't discover the ragtime rhythm. There should be lots of ragtime rhythms in these fugues, I thought. So I took my hand and I thought, well, I'm gonna take the ragtime, the syncopated rhythm, you know. And so I thought, well, I took this beautiful little song by the great American composer Stevie Wonder, and it's called You Are the Sunshine of My Life, and I just decided to write a fugue around that little tune. Thank you.